bring it on the way, and this is where we had problems in the earlier races. Who is going to be the smart riders on the brakes early? Who is going to be diving on the outside and causing problems? You can hear the squeal of brakes. All of the mechs got around here in one piece. Will the boys be able to do the same? Will they all manage to keep it rubber side down? Looks like they've been learning from the previous races, but already up at the front. It's going to be perfect. It's going to be Dak Hansen going for it. You can see Tuttle's on the way through, looks so light. Shilton coming in a dropper there on his way through. So Tarling down first, and Chilton gets taken out on the way through. Big Gun Bump about 20 down, and it looks to me like Tarling's lost the whole wheel out of the back of the bike on that impact on his way in. Race leader's coming back the other direction, and it is the yellow jersey of Adam Benn, the Nutcracker Racing rider. He's got Joe Keely right on his back wheel at the moment. They come around that turn, and at the moment you see Derek Anderson there. Pickering's in that group as well behind them. Looks like Max Gould's going to close down that gap. So Gould sitting on that chasing the group behind at the moment. You can see Salt left foot out to him around that corner. He's trying to get back in touch. It's a huge big group behind Sullivan Berry in that group as well, getting off the race field. So in they go, and again, lots of people diving down the outside. This section causing problems in preceding races with people not slowing up. They're all going to get running one piece, they do. It is Wellston, that looks like Wellston getting a good start here. Acres right on the deep face as well, and it's Acres with the most to gain at the moment on his way in and round.
Ryan Lewis.
So at the moment it is Acres who has now a serious leader. He's not present here today. He missed the cut-off for entry for this race, and that means he wasn't able to take the start. And Acres, who is leading the race out now, is the man who knows he needs to make some serious good ground on here. So at the moment it is Acres who is opening up. He takes that left hand turn.
On, Lewis.
He is just in front there. That is Lightfoot, who's right on his wheels at the moment. All on the cockpit is right on there, fighting except for the series leader, who's not here. And a reminder to all of our competitors for the next round at Ipswich. The closing date is Tuesday.
Thinking.
and worse. Doing great.
The gap between him and Benson closed down, but the Welling Wheelers